What makes a great long driver?
You've got to have a good swing, good genetics, I would say, good gym work, and just the love for the game. Mm-hmm.